Ladies and gentlemen, December 13th, Gary Bell brings you Contender Promotions Jingle Bell Brawl. It's the world's premier style of stand-up combat sports action as the tremendous roster of Contender Promotions brings you a full night of K-1 rules action.
We are bringing you real fights, real knockouts. Featuring the main event, Brown versus Akimov.
December the 13th brings you a new breed of fight stars direct from the Contender Promotions Arena.
Live in Middlesbrough, the hub, Teesside University. Title defense, Parking versus Ashcroft. Super fight, Dylan versus Joplin. Vacant title fight, Franklin versus Hester.
Don't miss out on the UK's hottest K-1 rules action. Get your tickets now at contenderpromotions.co.uk. The Christmas special, Jingle Bell Brawl, December the 13th. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Introducing first, in the blue corner, fighting out Northern Fight Star, Corey Bates. Our main sponsor, Renault Cannon Park. It's about to go down! Stop the fight at 48 seconds of the first round to the winner by knockout, Corey Bates! Well, please put your hands together one more time for Callum James!
The world's premier style of stand-up combat sports action as the tremendous roster of Contender Promotions brings you a full night of K-1 rules action.
And the second bout of the evening is an amateur K-1 bout. It is set for 3 2-minute rounds at the weight of 62 kilograms. And this bout is sponsored by the Panther Group and Kilimanjaro Sauce. Introducing first, fighting out of the Northern Fight Star, in the blue corner, Tyrone McGowan! Fighting out of the Contender Fight Academy, in the red corner, Nathan is sponsored by the Panther Group and Kilimanjaro Sauce.
Okay, the rules, guys. No spin backers, no knees to head. If you want to, one strike. Catch kick, throw one strike. There'll be questions. Questions. Gloves. Might buy a bunch of dollars.
Yes, I know it is. Not against you.
The judges have scored this by unanimous decision in favour of the winner in the blue corner. Yes!
World's premier style of stand-up combat sports action as the tremendous roster of contender promotions brings you a full night of A1 rules action.
And the following contest is a semi-pro under 95 kg title bout. It is set for three-minute rounds at the minus 95 kilogram weight. This fight is sponsored by SC Henderson and our main sponsor, Renault Cannon Park. So I'm introducing first, in the blue corner, fighting our team bro, Jamie Rowe! Introducing second, the Shine Giant Merrick Corner, fighting out of the Contender Fight Academy, Mark Harrington!
Okay, we're all back.
Stop the bus after 1 minute 26 seconds in the second round in favor of the winner in the blue corner, J-Hero! So please put your hands together one more time for Mark Heverington!
World's premier style of stand-up combat sports action as the tremendous roster of contender promotions brings you a full night of A1 Rules action.
And the following contest is a pro K1 super fight set for three 3-minute rounds at 75 kilograms. And this bout is sponsored by the Peking Garden and the Brosvetta Casino. Make sure you join us there for the after party. Introducing first, in the blue corner, fighting out of Massac, Craig Shuffle!
opportunity.
And introducing his opponents in the red corner, fighting out of Millennium Martial Arts, Tommy Mitchell! Casino. Make sure you join us there for the after party.
Guys, is that please? Boys. Okay, break the 4K1 rules. Please, with one hand and one strike, you cannot pull the head down. Any questions? Any questions? No for gloves.
You're a warrior, man.
He's a
there you go. Boys.
And the referee has stopped this bout after 29 seconds of the first round in favour of the winner by knockout, Craig the Surgeon! So how are you feeling after that win?
Good, very good.
You got it done and over with pretty quickly as well. Are you happy with that?
Yeah, very hard. It's a good body kick. I've been practicing and training, coming together tonight.
And what's next for you? What's your next plan?
Kick more people in the body.
You going for any titles?
Well, that's right.
Let's see how you go down. Well done, son. Please put your hands together one more time for Craig.
World's premier style of stand-up combat sports action as the tremendous roster of contender promotions brings you a full night of A1 rules action.
And our next bout is an international pro K1 super fight. It is set for three-minute rounds at the weight of 72 kilos. And representing England, fighting out of the blue corner, Richie!
I'm gonna go get
fight sponsored by our main sponsor, Renault Cannon Park and Grosvenor Casino.
Guys, set up please. Boys, come on. Okay guys, broken the rules. It's not a Thai boxing match. It means with one hand and throw one strike. You get to kick and throw one strike. The Thai clinch are going to start taking points away. Do you have any questions?
Yeah.
Questions? What's your comments?
Thank you.
screw yourself, right?
Let's go take Lindsay boys, bury him.
Right. Hands up, hands up,
keep
going.
Lindsay boys, work out, work out. Work yourselves out, stop there then.
Three rounds of boxing. The referee has scored this by a split decision in favor of the winner in the blue corner, Richie Valley!
world's premier style of stand-up combat sports action as the tremendous roster of Contender Promotions brings you a full night of A1 Rules action.
And the following contest is a pro K1 super fight set for 3 3-minute rounds at the weight of 57 kilograms. And introducing first, fighting in the blue corner, out of Massac, Christian Troplin!
Thank you.
backs to back.
CJ, hands straight away, jump, oh, hand right. You have to take a second in the hood up. Stop standing in the hood up.
Three rounds, the judges have scored this in favor of the winner by unanimous decision. So how are you feeling after your win there?
Knackered.
Knackered? Hey, you've done well, so what's next for you? Got any title shot today? Are you looking forward to the future for a title shot?
Hope so, yeah.
Make sure you push Gary to give you that anyway. Please, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together one more time.
World's premier style of stand-up combat sports action as the tremendous roster of contender promotions brings you a full night of A1 Rules action.
And the following bout is a Pro International K1 Superfight. Set for three-minute rounds at the 62-kilogram weight. And introducing first, representing Holland, fighting out of FFC Procreation, in the blue corner, his opponent representing England, fighting out of Chungde in the red corner, Leif
My body.
My body.
My body.
My body.
My body.
My body.
Batteo,
Frank, 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 Frank,
The judges have scored this in favour by majority decision for the winner in the red corner, Rita! So how are you feeling right now after that win?
Very good, very good. Went a little bit different to what I anticipated. I enjoyed the fight. Good start.
And how are you feeling now?
Fucked up.
Last week I had a fight also. Last week on day, so I had a short time to prepare for this fight, man. But I did my best.
So. So what's next for you right now? What's next for you?
Focusing on my Thai boxing and K1, but I want to move into elbows and ties.
So. You want that title, yeah? Yeah. All right, guys, please, put your hands together one more time for both of these fighters!
World's premier style of stand-up combat sports action as the tremendous roster of contender promotions brings you a full night of A1 rules action.
And the following contest is a pro K1 ACA kilogram title bout for the vacant title. It is set for 3 3-minute rounds. And this fight is sponsored by Long Hill Environmental and our main sponsor, Renault Cannon Park. And introducing first, in the blue corner, fighting out of Akura MMA, Anthony Wrangler!
All the way to the front.
Boys, work yourselves out of these.
Back to the snap kick.
Straight on his leg, front leg, that's it, hey, go,
pressure, man.
Three rounds off, K1, the judges have scored this to the winner by unanimous decision in the red corner, honorary champion, Neil Hester! Alexa, how are you feeling after that defeat there? It was a tight fight.
I feel fresh.
Wow. I don't know what to say to that really.
Bonus rounds.
Oh, there's a bonus fight, right? So what's next for you?
I'm not sure. There's a guy on there, I know what's the fight.
Come on. Well, what? Tomo wants to fight, does he? Okay. Heard it here first. We might have to get that one on the cards, huh? Right, we'll put one in here. How are you feeling now with that title round your belt, brother?
Fucking
win. Feel good, man? You've been working hard for this fight and you've now got it here. You've got your reward, you've got your title. What's next?
From now.
It's good job there's no children here, right?
The guy, ladies and gentlemen, whatever he tells you to do.
Whatever he tells you to do, you do. You told him to win that title and that's what he's done. So ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together one more time.
World's premier style of stand-up combat sports action as the tremendous roster of contender promotions brings you a full night of A1 rules action.
And the following contest is a semi-pro K1 Super Heavyweight title event. And introducing first, the challenger fighting out of Contender Fight Academy, in the red corner, sponsored by Rao Kalimba and SC Hemisphere. It's about to go down.
This is what you want to do. You want to be like,
Questions champion, it's his gloves, one back and back to the bars.
Of stand-up combat sports action as the tremendous roster of contender promotions brings you a full night of A1 Rules action.
And the following contest is the main event of the evening. Swinging from the ring for K1 at its best. This fight is a pro K1 international super fight. It is set for three-minute rounds of pro K1 at the 70kg weight category. And introducing first, in the blue corner, fighting from Lithuania, Alex Akimov! His opponent is the world four-man GP champion, fighting out of Ireland, Chow Tim, in the red corner, Aaron Boobie-Brown! This is your main event, and it's about to go down!
Release it back!
Wait, wait! Shot!
shot they release, boys.
Push back and kick it. Just go.
Break!
Stop that. Work out.
Come on, Rhea.
Please, that's you too.
Push your head, straight in.
I'm not saying
you okay?
Time back on.
Hang your hands up.
Don't trip. Please. Work yourself out. Step back and work yourself out. Work yourself out and strike.
Decision. Could the record of
So I've got a quick idea here, Aaron. Is there anything that you want to say to the people that have traveled over from Ireland to see you?
Boys and girls, and everybody else, and all the stuff that's went on in the last week. I just want to say, I love the whole audience, the bounces. I'm accepted with open arms and I love it. It's home away from home. I love you all. Well, thank you. Lauren Dixon, you little beauty. See you in a bit. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together one more time for Alfred Coulthard!
Boom, boom, baby, boom, boom!